Good morning, students. Today we are learning yogasanas and pranayama. Firstly, sitting in any comfortable posture, padmasana, ardha padmasana, otherwise sukhasana. Today I am sitting in ardha padmasana posture. See, one leg on my one thigh, both hand on your knee, drone mudra position and sit front side. Now close your eyes and focus on your breathing. Slowly inhale, deep exhale. Relax your mind and settle your body. Only focus on your breathing. Take a deep inhale and chant Omkara. Inhale. Slowly rub your hand, warm on your face and gently open your eyes. Now firstly we are doing warm up. So both hands in front of you, thumb in, close your finger. Close your finger and rotate your wrist. Now anti-clockwise again. Now both hands on your shoulder, rotate your shoulder. Now anti-clockwise again. Turn your body right side, again turn left side. Relax. Now slowly turn your neck right side. Come to the center. Now slowly turn left side. Again slowly turn your neck right side. Slowly turn left side. Again, slowly turn your neck right side. Slowly turn your neck left side. Come to the center. Now, slowly chin up. Chin down. Chin up. Chin down. Chin up. Chin down, come to the center. Now rotate your neck. Now anti-clockwise again. Come to the center, chin front and back. Front, back, front, back, front, back. Front, back, relax. Now open your both legs. Now firstly we are doing Janu Shirasana. Now fold your one leg, both hand on your thigh, see front side. Now inhale and exhale. Back straight. Inhale. Slowly exhale. Now slowly bend forward. Final position, catch your toes, ankle, calf muscle, anyone. Elbow down and head down. Focus on your breathing. Now inhale and exhale. Deep inhale. Slowly exhale. Deep inhale. Slowly exhale. Slowly chin up. And release your head and relax. Again inhale. Slowly exhale. Now change your leg. Now fold your other leg. And open your other leg. Again both hands on your thigh. See front side. Now deep inhale. Slowly exhale, again slowly bend forward, final position, catch your toes, ankle, calf muscle and head down. Now focus on your breathing, inhale and exhale, again release your head, release your hand and relax. Inhale and exhale. Now next asana name, firstly deep inhale. Slowly exhale. Now we are doing Gomukhasana, okay, cow pose. So fold your right leg, turn your body left side, shift your ankle behind your hips, again turn your body right side. Again fold your left leg and shift right side. Now see here. Now raise your left hand, shift back side. Now interlock your finger and shift front side. Final position, close your eyes, facial muscle relax. Elbow straight and focus on your breathing. Inhale and exhale. Inhale. Slowly exhale. Release your hand. Release your leg and relax. Again inhale and exhale. Now fold your right leg firstly. Sorry, left leg. Now turn, shift your body weight right side. Shift your ankle back side. Again, turn your body weight right side. Shift your right leg left side. See, my both knee in one line. Now back straight. Raise your right hand, shift back side. See, inhale and exhale. Inhale. Slowly exhale. Now release your hand, release your leg and relax. Now next asana is Vajrasana. So fold your right leg, shift back side. Again turn your body with other side. Fold your left leg, again shift back side, both hand on your thigh and see here. See my toes. Both hand on your thigh, elbow back. Final position, close your eyes, facial muscle relax. Now only focus on your breathing. Inhale and exhale. Deep inhale, slowly exhale. Again slowly inhale, deep exhale. Now slowly open your eyes. Now again turn your body with one side and release your leg and relax. Now so put your hand and lie on your back. Now inhale and exhale. Deep inhale, slowly exhale. Now legs together, hand beside the body. Asana name Naukasana. Raise your both legs, raise your hand and raise your upper body part. Now focus on your toes. Inhale and exhale. Inhale. Slowly exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Now release your leg. Release your hand and relax. Focus on your breathing. Inhale. Slowly exhale. Deep inhale. Slowly exhale. Now we are doing Pavan Muktasana. Raise your right leg, fold in knee. Now firstly, catch your knee. Firstly, place. Place your knee. Now raise your head. Focus on your knee. Final position. Close your eyes. Inhale and exhale. Now firstly, release your head. Release your hand. Release your leg and relax. Again, inhale and exhale. Now raise your left leg, folding knee, catch your knee and press. Now raise your head again. Focus on your knee. Final position, close your eyes and focus on your breathing. Inhale and exhale. Now release your head, release your hand, release your leg and relax. One to normal breath, inhale and exhale. Deep inhale, slowly exhale. Again inhale and exhale. Now support your hand and turn one side and sit down. Inhale, exhale. Take a deep inhale and start. Exhale and start Kapalbhati. Again inhale immediately and slowly exhale. Kapalbhati means only exhalation. Four fully exhale. See here. Do 60 times and relax. Again inhale and exhale and again do 60 times. Now both hands on your knee. Close your eyes. Inhale. Exhale. Take a deep inhale and chant one Omkara. Inhale. Oh. Slowly rub your hand, warm on your face, and gently open your eyes. Thank you.